Morning, Ascot Lions!
Today is Monday, February 27, 2023. My name is Sophia Guillen.
And my name is Nayeli Fernandez.
The Pokemon phenomenon never dies, and it doesn't fade away either. Just a few years after the Pokemon craze came and supposedly went, it's still going strong. Let's take a deep dive into National Pokemon Day.
Now onto this day in history.
Good morning, Ascot Lions. My name is Santa Hernandez. This day in history, 1922. In Washington, D.C., the 19th Amendment to the U.S. Constitution providing for female suffrages is unanimously declared constitutional by the 8 members of the U.S. Supreme Court. The 19th Amendment, which stated that the right of citizens of the United States to vote shall not be denied or abridged by the United States or any state on account of gender, was the product of over 7 decades of meetings, petitions, and protests by women suffragists and their supporters.
I'll turn the lights low while you make yourself comfortable, baby. Make yourself comfortable, baby.
Mae Jemison was the first African-American woman to orbit the space. Aboard the shuttle Endeavour in 1992, she continues to work towards the advancement of young women of color, getting more involved in technology, engineering, and math career.
Now an inspirational quote. It's not about better time management, it's about better life management. Alejandra of the Productivity Zone.
Now onto the weather.
To continue with the news, it's
fun fact time!
Did you know that the Eiffel Tower leans from the sun? Heat makes metal expand. As such, the top of the Eiffel Tower can move up to 7 inches in the summer. The more you know.
Happy birthday to Ascot's very own Ruby Ramos and Pablo Villalta Gonzalez.
The monthly habit is seek first to understand, then to be understood. Influence others by developing a deep understanding of their needs and perspectives. Remember to live by the Ascot way by practicing memory for us. Be responsible, be respectful, safety first, and keep it clean.